Now I am going to explain modified AODB routing protocol to improve security and performance against black hole attack. So the main aim of the project is to overcome the black hole attack, and main objective of the project is to develop AODB, ad hoc on demand distance vector routing protocol to encounter the black hole attack. So a mobile ad hoc network is a collection of autonomous nodes that have ability to communicate with each other. So without having fixed infrastructure such as a base station, this kind of network is a very susceptible and adverse malicious attacks due to the dynamic changes of network topology. Trusting the node each other, lack of fixed substructure for the analysis of nodes behavior, and constrained resources. One of these attacks is black hole attack. So in this attack, malicious nodes inject fault routing information to the network and lead all the data packets towards themselves, then destroy them all. Overcome this, we proposed a solution, ad hoc on demand distance vector, is nothing but AODB routing protocol to encounter the black hole attack and multiple black hole attack. So here this figure indicates, this is the source, S indicates the source node, and this is the destination node. So this arrow mark indicates request, route request. So this arrow mark indicates route replay. So now in this diagram indicates route maintenance process of AODB. So I'm sending the data from source to destinations. So here this arrow indicates, so first source node is sending the request to node 2. So again node 2 is give back response. So again 2 is sending the request to node 3, and 3 is also giving back response. So 3 is sending the request to node 5. So node 5 is here is a malicious node, so it does not send any response to node 3. So in these applications is detect the malicious node is 5. So next, when it is detecting malicious node, it's broken that link, it's changing the path, and it's sending the data to destinations. So M is indicates malicious nodes. So by using Eclipse IDE, we can develop the Java applications. So here network GADOV is a applications. Inside that action package, I'm going to run GADOV is a class. So first we have to click show nodes. So these all are the nodes, network nodes. So now I'm sending the data from source node to, I'm selecting source node is a 2 and destination node is a 38. So select the data. I'm sending text file from node 2 to node 38. Submit. So node 2 is sending request 6. And it's finding the shortest path. So here, so this is the shortest path. In this path there is no any malicious nodes, so data is successfully received from source node, so there is no black hole. So graph 1 is indicates data delivery ratio versus maximum mobility speeds. So next, So here average end to end delay with maximum mobility. So graph 3 indicates so data delivery ratio versus number of black holes. So again I'm going to run this class. Again I'm going to run this GADOE class. So now I'm selecting source node is 1 and destination node is 40. So now we can view submit. So data is sending from source node to destination node. It's giving again reply back. So here black hole is detected. 31 is a black hole. Okay. So it asking changing the path. Click OK. It's changing the path from 31 to it's changing path. 32, 33, 40. So here black hole is 31 is a black hole. So from after changing path, data is received successfully. Thank you.